I found this dirty computer mouse and wanted to know what it looked like inside. The outside was already dirty, so I was very curious about the inside. Oh my God, how is this possible? It's full of breadcrumbs, hair and other dirty things. This computer mouse needs to be cleaned fast. Follow and like if you want to see more cleaning videos.